more embarrassedly to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. It is a consummation devoutly to be wished to die, to sleep. To sleep perchance to dream. Aye, there's the rub.
Hello everyone, good morning. Well, New Year's coming, it's been a tough year, full of grief and sadness for many, many, many people. But 45 years ago today, I had a wake-up call. I was heading for disaster. I was drinking myself to death. I'm not preachy, but I got a message, a little thought that said, do you want to live or die? And I said, I want to live. And suddenly the relief came and my life has been amazing. And I have my off days and sometimes little bits of doubt and all that. But all in all, I say hang in there. Today is the tomorrow you were so worried about yesterday. You young people, don't give up. Just keep in there. Just keep fighting. Be bold and mighty forces will come to your aid. And that sustained me through my life.
I'm celebrating 47 years today of sobriety. I am a recovering alcoholic. And to you out there, I know there are people struggling. In this day and age of cancel and hatred and non-compromise, children being bullied, I say to this, be kind to yourself, be kind. Stay out of the circle of toxicity with people if they offend you. Live your life, be proud of your life. 47 years ago, I was in a desperate situation, in despair, and probably not long to live. And I just happened to acknowledge one day that there was something really wrong with me. But I didn't realize that it was a kind of condition, mental, physical, emotional condition called alcoholism or addiction. I'm not an expert on drugs. I'm not an expert on anything. I know nothing, except I have found a life where no one bullies me. I want to say to all you young people who are being bullied, take heed. You be proud of yourself. Don't listen to them. Don't let yourself be put down. Depression is part of being alive, sometimes with anxiety. Life is tough. But if you need help with any addiction or problem, talk to someone that can help you identify what you are. It doesn't cost a thing, but it will give you a whole new life. I'm not a do-gooder, and I'm an old sinner like everyone. But all I can say is I have the best life I can even imagine. And I can't even take credit for it. So wherever you are, get help. Don't be ashamed. Be proud of yourselves. Whatever you do, don't let anyone put you down. Don't let anyone put you down. If you're going to be angry at that. Don't let anyone put you down. Celebrate yourself, as I do myself. To all you people all over the world, wherever you are, I know it's a tough one. I'm an old dude. I've been around for years. I live with optimism. But to all you guys, all you youngsters who feel thwarted and put down and hopeless, believe me one thing. I've read someone, I can't remember whether it was in the Old Testament or I think it was a shaman, maybe Carlos Castaneda, but the shaman said it was a drought. Cattle were dying, people were dying in a desert. And the shaman said, build the ditches, dig the ditches for the rain. They said, there is no rain. Dig the ditches and the rain will come. Now you non-believers may say, well, that's nonsense. Well, believe what you want. That's the rational mind. I don't think the rational mind is working too well at the moment. It's the irrational mind, the subconscious. All my life, when I was a little boy, I dreamed of where I am now. I may have had a vision, I don't know. Didn't have much hope. Everything happened for me. Now I believe that we can condense time. We can pull it to ourselves. It's not about the future. Oh, I'm going to do something next year. It doesn't exist. Tomorrow doesn't exist. Next hour does not exist. It's all potential. So all we can do is drag the time into the present, now, into the solar plexus of our soul. Build the dishes, whatever you want to do, believe it, believe it, believe it, even if you don't believe. Play the game of belief. Act as if you believe. That is power. That is sheer power. And it will happen, believe you me. No fool like me has worked in my life, will work in yours. So never give up. Believe, believe, believe. I don't care if you're atheist or agnostic or anything. Believe, believe, believe. As I have.